Hi, this is Eric with Austin Boats Motors. I want to show you a Glastron 2004 model DX215. This is a 21-foot boat. It's 8.5 foot wide. Weighs about 3,800 pounds. This one should have a good 40 gallons of fuel capacity to give you a long run on a tank of gas. Glastron boats got brand name recognition here in the marketplace. They used to be built here in Austin, Texas, so all their hulls perform real well. They plane out quickly, handle rough chop well. This one, a lot of deck boats are notoriously low profile and flat and tend to beat you to death, but this boat actually runs good. It's got some V to it. You can see that modified V in the hull. So it's powered with a Volvo 5.0 GL, 220 horsepower, stern drive. Volvo has the SX drive. That's the smoother shifting cone clutch, so it doesn't have a clutch dog that grinds when you pop it into gear. So boat's gonna run good. Cruise nicely, about 32, 35 miles per hour. Top speeds, probably 47 to 50 miles per hour. So it's got an optional keel guard, spare tire, sitting on a painted easy loader, color match tandem trailer. Has docking lights, bimini top. So awesome boat, featured in a white, so it's gonna stay cool. It's got a boarding ladder on the front and a ladder on the back. So we'll climb in just a second here and go through it. It does have an extended swim platform as well. Okay, here's a good shot of the interior. Very spacious boat, rated at 13 person capacity. Got a little sun deck on the top here. A nice walk-through transom with a boarding ladder. It's got an hour meter on it. Snap-in carpets, you can take that carpet out for easy cleanup. Fiberglass deck. Clarion CD stereo as well. It'll come with a table base. If you want to add your portable table or move it to the back, you can. We have it displayed in the front right now. Good ample seating in the bow. Nice thing about this boat, it's a very social boat. It's opened up so the passengers in the front can communicate effectively with the passengers in the back. So nice summer boat, a lot of room for a 21. Carry pets, children, gear. Got a little platform out on the front, and it also has a drop down ladder, of course, so plenty of storage under these compartments. This is a nice non-skid walkthrough, so it's real easy to step up when you're going to the dock. Good storage, nice upholstery, nice seat backs, nice deep storage. You can see it's carpeted underneath. You got your speakers up high where you can hear them, and you got your stainless steel handles, handrails to hold on to. Additional cup holder here as well. Three more cup holders on this little countertop. This little rail works really good here. We call it a C rail, so when you're riding, if people are standing up, moving around, they can hold on to that C rail. Storage under this bench seat does have a battery switch. Very spacious, a little molded step up here. So you can actually get to the dock, easy boarding. Good storage under here as well. This one's registering 257 engine hours. It does have tilt steering, in-dash digital depth sounder, tachometer, speedometer, water pressure, water temp, voltmeter, and there's your rating there, 13 person capacity. So it does have a flip up bolster seat too, so if you want to sit up on a crowded day, you can. There's one little gel coat void right there. Looks like somebody might have popped it, bumped it, or it could have just popped right out. It's all cosmetic though. Nice molded step to get in and out, so when you're tired out running, skiing, wakeboarding, real easy to board the boat. So large bimini top, we're sitting in about 100 degrees right now. Huge bimini, looks like it's a good 8 foot, so it gives you plenty of coverage out of the sun. So great boat for entertaining. What I like on a deck boat, you fish in the morning out of it, ski in the afternoon, and entertain guests in the evening. So give me a call if you have any more questions on the boat. We've got financing. My number is 512-263-2811. You can ask for Eric. Thanks for watching.